Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec. You understand why you have to stay behind, don't you?
I guess.
Plus, you have a job to do. An important job. I need you to stay here and watch over the house. Watch over Omid.
What should I do if something happens while you're gone?
Here. I want you to take this. You remember how to use it, don't you? It's just like I showed you.
I remember.
So if anyone tries to get inside the house that isn't one of us, or if something does happen to Omid,
I know what to do.
Let's get you inside. Let's get this over with.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it? Let's go.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? You disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one. Over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
What the fuck? What is a walker doing inside here? Get inside! Fast! Your guess is as good as mine.
Shit!
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure!
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed!
No, this is good.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Just keep moving.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in. Figures.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Here. Just give me a sec.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
So then we just need a battery. This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck. Nothing but crayons and construction paper. So according to Bree, fuel is at the maintenance shed, medicine might be at the nurse's office, and a battery would probably be at the auto shop out through here. If we're gonna find medicine anywhere, that would be the place to look. Fuel's in a shed across from the playground. It's just outside the stairwell. Bree said the entrance to the auto shop was in the alleyway by this fire escape. The Georgia state flag. A lot of history there. Not that it matters much now, I guess. Hopscotch. Creepy. Might come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat. No power, no TV. Hey, you need any help with that?
Thanks, I got it. Just once, I'd like to do something useful, you know?
You're plenty useful.
Huh, yeah, right. Seems like all I ever do is get us into trouble.
Well, I'll let you get on with it.
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Duck and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
I agree. I think you should tell him. Just not now.
You don't get it, Lee. What am I supposed to do whenever he talks about Katja and Duck? Just nod and pretend like it wasn't my fault? I can't do it anymore.
Ben, listen. Kenny seems like he's got his shit back together because right now he's got a purpose. But he's still in a real bad place. You tell him now, he's gonna lose it. And then we're all screwed. There'll come a time when he's ready to hear it. But it's not now. Not yet.
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution. Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
This must be the way to the playground where Bree said the fuel was being stored. Casings all over. Whatever happened here wasn't good. This place definitely has some major damage. Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader. Can't open it without the combination. Too bad I don't know the combination to any of these. You guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
You sure you two don't need any help?
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly? Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way. Shop must be down this way. Damn. Well, climbing the fence isn't an option. Must be the entrance to that auto shop where Bree said we'd find that battery. Damn, it's jammed tight. Better not get too close.
He's mine.
Nice to see you. Molly? Molly!
What?
I think you got him.
One more!
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.